Hello everyone, welcome to Desert Succulent. Today we're gonna be talking about the different causes of brown or black spots sa ating mga succulents. There are many possible causes including yung ating mga pests from fungus, rot, yung ating sunburn, and also pwede rin because of any puncture marks or scratches na nangyari sa leaves ng ating mga succulents. But specifically for this vlog, we're gonna be focusing on overwatering and fungus-related na black spots sa ating mga succulents. If yung spots na nakita natin are mushy, then our succulent has gotten too much water, kumbaga para silang nalulunod. They are drowning because of this too much water na they are receiving. Alam naman natin na yung ating mga succulents would store extra water sa kanilang pinaka-leaves, sa kanilang roots, and including sa kanilang stems, so they can survive nga yung ating mga dry conditions for a long period of time. Pero too much water now, pag nagdilig tayo sa kanila or if your succulent is exposed sa rain or shine area, especially this rainy season, yung sobrang ulan now would overfill yung ating succulent's water storage tissue and it would now cause the leaves of our succulents to explode. Because na-damage yung ating plant tissue, yung black spots na fungus natin would possibly develop. They are commonly found sa upper leaf surface nitong ating mga succulents. Mapapansin din natin na around these black spots, medyo yellowish siya. And if hindi natin ito naagapan, eventually, yung ating leaves would fall off. This kind of fungus infection is very common as a result of overwatering, especially in humid areas like us here in the Philippines right now. Yung humidity level natin dito sa highlands is nasa 95 to 100%. And that is also a reason kung bakit nagkakaroon nga tayo nitong ating mga black spots or brown spots na ganito. Even if na yung ating mga succulents are kept undercover or hindi naman sila naulanan, baka magtataka tayo bakit sila nagkaroon ng ating mga black spots like this. It's probably because of the high humidity level kasi nga yung ating mga fungal infection would also develop if there is a lot moisture nga sa ating hangin. Usually, itong ating mga round spots na to can grow fast and they can colonize yung entire leaf natin until it would definitely fall off and die. The best thing that we can do if we notice na nag-start na nga magkaroon siya ng mga black spots or brown spots sa kanilang pinaka-leaves is to remove it doon sa kanilang area. One of the most important reasons kung bakit we need to remove and isolate yung ating infected plant is because yung ating mga fungi can reproduce fast and they can even be spread through wind or yung ating water splashes or through yung ating mga insects. For example, mahangin, yung ating mga fungi spores could easily be transferred into a healthy succulent and from those spores, they can rapidly grow and infect a new plant. Kaya if we're not gonna be doing something, baka yung buong garden natin would be infected by these kind of black spots. It is best that we're gonna be applying yung ating mga fungicide before the rainy season comes. In any case na late na natin na-discover and existing na talaga yung ating mga black spots and brown spots like this, what we can do is also apply a contact na broad spectrum fungicide. And here sa highland areas, we are using itong ating Turugi Blue na broad spectrum contact fungicide. And for the record, hindi po ito fertilizer as what I have read before sa isang nagpost na fertilizer daw ito, but it's actually a contact fungicide. So what you can do is just mix yung inyong solution. After dissolving yung powder dito sa tubig, we can now finally spray dito sa leaves nitong ating mga succulents na affected. As much as possible, dapat dry yung leaves ng ating succulent before we apply this one. And since the problem is already existing, we have to apply this every 2 weeks until yung ating plant would fully recover from these black spots or brown spots. It's also very important na dapat ilagay lang muna natin siya sa isang shaded na area since tag-ulan, dapat hindi siya mababasa. Kasi once na nabasa siya or naulanan ulit yung kanyang pinaka-leaves, we have to reapply yung ating contact fungicide for better protection nga and treatment na rin ng ating plant. You also have the option na tanggalin na lang and itapon itong ating mga leaves na infected and just leave yung ating mga healthy na leaves. But even if natinanggal na natin yung mga affected na leaves, we also need to spray yung ating fungicide dito nga sa ating mga healthy leaves in order for us to prevent it from developing yung ating future na black spots. And that's all for our care guide about black spots on succulents. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. You may also visit our Facebook page at Desert Succulent PH.